Hello there and welcome to Delta Blues Tips channel. But I'm tentatively trying to make my way back to society and the real world, and I think I've even got post-traumatic stress. I really do, from the shit I've gone through the last 3 years. But I'm safe now in my own little place, happy to be here. I'm just starting to build it up slowly, get things right. Next, get me health right and everything will be cool. And it's going to take some time to do that, but we live and learn, as they say. Anyway, a song I've been doing all my life, well, since it was released. Merry Christmas, War Is Over by John Lennon. And I've always said I'll put it up YouTube one Christmas. You know, it's the kind of song that you play if you've got a party going on. You want to knock something out, bevied on the guitar. So it's not a note for note version, it's nothing like that. I'm just going to show you the chords of how it's done. Just so that if you're at a party and you want to get everyone singing, this'll be it. I'm in the standard tuning, which is in tune with the actual record. I think that's an E. Now, if we just play an A chord, let's go something like this. And so this is Christmas. What have you done? So it's something like that before we get into the chorus. Now you can keep this refrain going all the while. That's basically happening every time you change chord. And what I've tried to do with it is give it just a feel so you get away with it if you were in a group of people hitting the guitar. So if you bear that in mind, let's go in and have a look at the chords to this. So it's an A chord, and the refrain is happening here like this. That's basically the refrain, but we're going to do it within the chord like this. Now I use my little finger for that note there. But it's easy to just use this finger really, like this. And I've always been awkward. So you've got, so this is Christmas. What have you done? Goes to a B minor, like that. This one here, those two there. Remove your second finger, put your fourth finger onto this note on the fifth fret on the B string. So you go on back to B minor, then it goes to an E chord. We'll add your little finger so it's like a sustained note. Remove your little finger, stretch to that note, back to the E. Back to the A. This is before the D comes in. I goes into the D chord. And it's the same again. So you're looking for that. This harmony minor, followed by then a stretch again, back to D minor, back to A, ending on a D. Now the thing is, when we've done the E minor, it's best to do the A with your finger already on. Into the chorus, which is just a G, I just bring my finger over, leave them where they are and just go, Merry, Merry Christmas. So I hit the E string, back on the G. So it's this the chorus. Merry, Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one. E minor. The F sharp note, back into the G. Without any fear. D. This time end on an E major. But this is right the way through to that point, okay? Idea? I'll show you this hand now. Fingers are very sore. Now it's a straightforward sort of four kind of beat with your hands. It's not uncomplicated. This is the beat. Imagine I'm holding a pick, which I'm not because I don't use one, but just imagine. So it's ba 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 ba. Sound like Helen Keller, do you? Ba 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 ba. Ready? The beat. If I come in with the chord now. Idea. Now use common sense. If we're playing the A, that means we're playing all the middle of the strings. When we get to the E, we're playing from the top. When we get to the D, so that's strum. I'll do it slow now. isn't it? The A sustained. Ending on the D. Chords. E minor. F sharp G. Ending on D to the E. So this is Christmas. Get the idea? Show you that chord sequence one last time with this hand. Idea. There you go. Playing out a buster. Carry it on through. Play it at a party. Get women. If you're young enough. And have fun. Well, that's Delta Blues Tips tentatively making his way back. Hope it does you some good. That's my Christmas present to you. And my thanks this year to those people come forward, supported me, particularly Alan Smith. I would not have been able to move here in comfort without that man's help and without the two people in America. I'm not going to name, because they may not want to be named, who also supported me through this bad time. It means so much to me. Thanks a lot. And all the best to everyone. I'll be back soon.